Wednesday morning at 5 o'clock, as the day begins, silently closing her bedroom door, leaving the note that she hoped would say more. She goes downstairs to the kitchen, clutching her handkerchief. Quietly turning the back door key, stepping outside, she is free. She